She's dead.
How did she die?
She committed suicide. Probably because she was trying to deal with the phone company. Look, what number am I calling from? You should be able to...
Pills? Or a razor? Or did she strangle herself with the telephone cord?